Ladies and gents, very warm welcome. This is the 1247 Avanti West Coast service to London Euston. Close today, Birmingham International 1256, Coventry 1308, and then London Euston 1406. Do apologise for the delayed start there at Birmingham New Street. We're just waiting on a green signal to get the move there. It was held at a red, so we could not proceed. Don't know why that was, but I do apologise for that. Should hopefully make up time by the time we get back to London Euston. Straight of 8 is formed of 10 carriages, set into two separate 5-car sets. In the rear set, You've got coaches L, B, sorry, E, B, C, B, and A. So coach E being the first class carriage, coach C being the unreserved, and then in the front seat you've got coaches G, H, J, K, and L, with L being the first class carriage and J being the unreserved. As I've already mentioned, for passengers who have joined us since my last announcement, please ignore all seat reservations. This was meant to be a Pendolino service. Instead we've got a Voyager, two separate trains, different types of trains, different sort of layouts. Please ignore your seat reservations. Once again, coach E is first class, coach L is first class. If you have a ticket with a seat reservation in coach E, that would be a standard class ticket. You have to move into one of the standard class compartments. There is also no standard premium on this service, just first class and standard class. Should still be plenty of room though, so please do walk through, spread out, make yourself comfortable. Once again, this is the 1247 Flex West Coast service to London Euston. For today, Birmingham International, Coventry, and of course London Euston due to arrive there at 14:06. Till then, please sit back, relax and enjoy your journey. Thank you.
International. Please take care when leaving the train. We hope you've enjoyed your journey.
train. We hope you've enjoyed it.